going to show you the different parts on my sewing machine, which is a Singer Heavy Duty 4411. Your sewing machine may look a little different, but you're probably going to have basically the same parts. They just may be in a different place on your sewing machine. Here's the needle of the sewing machine, probably one of the most important parts of the machine. And underneath the needle is the presser foot. And it does exactly what it says. It presses down on the fabric so that the feed dogs, which are underneath the presser feet, can pull the fabric through the machine. Usually there's a lever on the back that will help you raise and lower the presser foot. My bobbin is a drop-in bobbin. Some machines are a side-loading bobbin, and usually that is if you take off the extension table that's in the front here. Usually on the front of your machine, you'll have a reverse lever. You can use this to back up while you're sewing. On my machine, I also have a dial for the different stitches, the straight stitch, zigzag, some decorative stitches, and then the buttonhole stitches. This dial up here is for the stitch length. On the top of your sewing machine, you may have a dial for the width of the zigzag stitch, a dial for your needle position. There are three different positions. You'll mainly use this middle position. You'll use the other ones when you make buttonholes. You'll also have a dial for the tension of the top thread in your machine, and this is very important. You want to make sure the tension is correct so that your top and bottom threads are sewing together nicely. This is the take-up lever. You have a diagram for how to thread up here. This right here is the to change the tension of the presser foot. This is the spool holder to hold your thread. And this is the bobbin winder. On almost every machine, on the side, you'll have what's called a flywheel. And this will raise and lower the needle of your machine. You always want to turn it towards the front, towards yourself when you turn it. On the side of my machine, I also have a left and right side balance for when making buttonholes. I have an on-off switch and then the plug-in for the electricity and the foot control pedal. On the back of the machine, I wanted to show you again the presser foot lifter that we were talking about earlier. So this just raises and lowers the presser foot. This one has an extra adjustment if you have heavier fabrics. It will lift the foot up even higher.